Hello, everyone. 大家好。Welcome to today's Everyday Chinese. In Lesson 3, we've learned how to ask for someone's name. Do you still remember?
你叫什么名字?
In a business context, or when you meet an elderly person for the first time, Chinese people often ask his or her surname so as to address him or her in a more formal way.In today's lesson, you will learn how to ask someone's surname. Now let's get started. First, listen to today's conversations.
您贵姓？
我姓王，你呢？
我姓陈，很高兴认识您。
我也很高兴认识你。
您贵姓？
我姓李，你呢？
我姓刘。李先生，你好。
刘女士，你好。
您贵姓？
我姓王。
You may have heard a lot of people asking, 您贵姓？您贵姓？
您贵姓？
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 您贵姓 means what's your surname? 您As we learned in lesson 1, means you. But 您 is more polite and formal than 你. The next word is 贵. 贵. 贵 means expensive or honorable. For example, to say something is very expensive, you can say 很贵. 很贵.
很贵，
很贵，
很贵。
The last word is 姓，姓。Here, 姓 is a noun which means surname. So altogether, 您贵姓 literally translates to you honorable surname. Listen again.
您贵姓？
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 If a Chinese person asks you, 您贵姓? To answer it, you can use 我姓 plus your surname. In this sentence, 姓 functions as a verb, which means to be surnamed. So, 我姓 literally means,I am surnamed. For example, my surname is Wang. So, I will say 我姓王。我姓王。Literally, I am surnamed Wang. There are over 5,000 surnames in Chinese. The most common ones are 张、王、李。And Zhao. My question is, if people ask you, 您贵姓? Can you answer it with 我贵姓 plus your surname? The answer is no. You can never use 我贵姓 to introduce your surname, which doesn't sound very humble in Chinese culture. So take note, you can only use 贵 this word.To ask for other people's surname. Now, listen and try to catch their surnames.
我姓张。
我姓王。
我姓李。
我姓赵。
Now you know how to ask for a person's surname. To address a female, if you are not sure about her marriage status, you can address her as Miss.The Chinese word for miss is 女士。女士。Take note, different from English, the Chinese surname goes before Miss or Mr. For example, to say Miss Wang, we say 王女士。王女士 instead of 女士王。 But if you know she's not married, you can call her Miss, which is 小姐小姐 So, Miss Zhang is 张小姐张小姐 What about Mr? The Chinese word for Mr. is 先生先生 For example, to say Mr. Li, we say 李先生李先生 Now, listen to the following conversations one more time.
您贵姓？
我姓王，你呢？
我姓陈，很高兴认识您。
我也很高兴认识你。
您贵姓？
我姓李，你呢？
我姓刘，李先生，你好。
刘女士，你好。
您贵姓？
我姓王。
Up to now, we've learned how to ask for someone's name. 你叫什么名字? And how to ask for someone's surname. 您贵姓? Now, can you introduce your name and your surname? Don't forget to use Miss, 女士, Miss, 小姐, and Mr, 先生, to address a person to show more respect.Thanks to our contributors in today's audio. In our next lesson, we will learn how to ask about one's job. Alright, I will see you next time. 再见!